If that's outside the box, I think it's a penalty. If that's outside the box, I think it's a free kick.
There's a long shot. And an opening goal for Las Vegas. Rakowski looked a bit flat-footed. A long-awaited goal for Las Vegas Lights.
A deflection. Quezada cut inside, put it onto his left foot, he's hit it, and yeah, the goalkeeper was flat-footed because it's an outrageous deflection.